Definitely Hogwarts.
Hogwarts all the way. Are you kidding me?
Look what happened to me at Kendricks.
Kendricks was a terrible place.
That witch.
Oh my goodness.
Dr. Hess.
Dr. Hess did bad things to catch.
She made me kill my best mate.
Oh.
Stab him.
Headcanon. She made me kill my twin brother.
Exactly.
Poor Alexander.
Alex.
He was way nicer than you.
Oh, he was a sweetheart. That was the thing. He was the good side of my yin-yang soul.
Yeah. This is a good question. Hogwarts. And you know, I just recently, this might come as a shock to many people, don't throw anything, but I just watched my first Harry Potter movie the other day. I've never read any books. I watched it and I was glued. I'm now in the third one. I think I might be halfway through the third one. It's amazing. I love to see he's getting. I did a movie with Daniel Radcliffe a few years ago, and he's a sweetheart of a guy, super nice guy. We talked way into the night about his whole experience from being a kid growing up doing all these movies. And it just took me up until a month ago, until a friend of mine sat me down and made me watch the first one. And I was kind of like, oh, he's a bit young in the first one, but by the third one, I was just hooked. I love the world, I love the universe, and I'd love to be able to make some goddamn spells. That would be awesome.
Yeah, I mean, just learning magic. I mean, obviously the men of letters had a bit of sorcery they were trained in, but I mean, what an unhealthy environment.
Yeah.
What an unhealthy environment.
Great question.
Great question. Really fun. Hi there. What's your name?
Meg.
Hey, Meg.
What's up, Meg?
Oh, the Meg.
The Meg.
The Meg, the Megadon.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's me.
See, all my karaoke friends are here. Hi.
Hi. So there's an episode where Sam and this nerdy teenager switch bodies. And my question is for both of you, either as yourselves or as your characters, who would you prefer to swap with, Dean or Sam?
Oh,
bodies.
Well, that's a tough one.
Have you seen both of them naked? I have.
Woo-hoo. You're a lucky, lucky man, Adam.
A
lot of envious people in this room right now.
I'm short, so I'd love to be tall for a few days. So I'd be Jared. I'd be Jared for sure.
Yeah, I think that's
just the physical form. He's like this ginormous monster.
I think you're right there. I mean, like, when I'm with Jensen, like, we're sort of the same height, sort of the same build in the shoulders, and like, that's why I was kind of fun fighting with him.
All right.
I'm just saying, in the shoulders, he's a way more beautiful specimen than me. Relax. But I'm just saying, it's not a huge leap to feel the body. I was saying with you, going into, basically a redwood tree made of musk.
That's a great example.
You know,
would be fun, you would be
stepping out. It'd be fun to see what like five extra inches look like in the world.
Hello, David.
Yeah. Well, now you're more Chewbacca, but you know, just, yeah, that was pretty good.
Remember the scene when we killed the alpha, what episode was that? Jesus. Ladies Drink, no, it was, wasn't my final episode. Anyway, whatever episode it was, and so I had to give Sam the bullet so he could kill the alpha, right? And so we had to pretend that Sam was going to throw me off him, and so we had this little thing where I run up and I jump up against Jared and I hand him the bullet and he throws me off. I literally bounced off him. It was like bouncing off Iron Man. Like, oh my god.
Yeah, so I'd be Jared because he's absolutely made of steel. It's a good, yeah, all those things. Good question.
Thank you.